I'm James Valles. At least three people have been shot during a concert by rapper T.I. at Irving Plaza and Union Square in New York City. That according to police. It is unclear whether any suspects have been taken into custody. The incident happened at about 10:15 p.m. Eastern Time on Wednesday when T.I., whose legal name is Clifford Joseph Harris Jr., was holding a concert at Irving Plaza, which is a concert venue near Union Square in Manhattan. Multiple gunshots were heard during the concert. According to initial reports, at least three people have been injured, including one person who suffered life-threatening injuries. Details about the circumstances were not immediately available, and it is unclear whether the shooter has been taken into custody. Stay with BNONews.com for the very latest, and follow us on Twitter throughout the day for breaking news updates at BNONews.